What's up, guys? It's your boy Rome300, and we're back for another video. But before we get started, make sure you scroll down and hit that subscribe button, all right? Now, today we're talking about the Bernie Mac Show, and in particular, we're talking about Camille Winbush, aka Vanessa from the Bernie Mac Show. Now, guys, we all know and love the Bernie Mac Show, such a beloved show, a family show. Bernie Mac, great actor, very funny. The show is witty, and it also comes with a lot of family tips, right? These are the kind of shows that America is missing these days. Full-on family, man of the house, has a wife, married, and took in his sister's children, right? So what could go wrong here, right? First of all, we did lose Bernie Mac, RIP to Bernie Mac. Big blow to the comedic industry. We all know Bernie Mac was very, very funny. But not too long after Bernie's passing, well, should I say years later, we know that Vanessa, right, which is Camille Winbush, started an OnlyFans. Now, chat. You might ask me, what's wrong with starting OnlyFans? I mean, in this day, it's 2024, who doesn't have OnlyFans besides myself, right? So Vanessa, she started OnlyFans. There was a lot. It set the industry ablaze. A lot of people had, you know, something to say about it. A lot of people had stuff to talk about it. I've never seen OnlyFans myself. So if any of you guys have and want to jump in my DMs or my comments and let me know what it's like, feel free to do that. But I've never seen it. Now, I went to go search some scenes from the for the show. What's this right here? Wait, is this her? Is this her right here, chat? Now, I can't be showing anything on OnlyFans on my own, on this page. Now it's going to get me banned. Who is this? Is this? That's her. Okay, so this is Vanessa. This is not anything from the OnlyFans, is it? Ah! Chat! Can't see that. What's this? Is that Vanessa? Ah! No, this is Chad. This is Vanessa. This is Vanessa right here, Chad. We watched this girl grow up. Now, Vanessa wanted to come on the internet, which is the reason we're here today. Vanessa's going to let us know. A lot of people had stuff to say about her starting on OnlyFans, and Vanessa wanted to come out and let us know and let people know why she started OnlyFans, all right? She has good reason for starting OnlyFans, I think.
Oh, those Bernie Mac checks must have dried up, or like from a job 20 years ago when I was a 12-year-old. Yeah, like, duh. Mm.
Because we think the residuals are still coming through, though.
I mean, they do, but
it's not.
Listen, if I was on Friends making $1 million an episode, yes, those residual checks would still be very nice. But as time goes on, they get smaller and smaller every year. You're not making the same amount that you were when the show was current.
Okay, so the interviewer, she's saying, the checks have dried up, right? She did the show years ago, and the money's getting low. Let's be honest here. Let's talk facts, right? The interviewer asked her about residuals. What about the residuals? You were on a hit show. You should be getting money every so often. If you don't know residuals, by the way, is money you get every month, every year, every time the show airs. That's what residuals is. So the interviewer is asking her, what about residuals? But it looks like Vanessa is saying that as time goes on, those checks get smaller and smaller. Now, we don't know how much those checks are. She didn't say. I can't even begin to guess how much they are. But I mean, from the average person that doesn't have any money, you would think that the residuals would be, you know, at least worth something, right? But obviously, it's not enough, right? Obviously, she wanted to join OnlyFans. And in this economy, who can blame her, chat? Y'all know when eggs cost $10. And you go to the store to get some milk, and milk costs $15. How can you blame her for starting OnlyFans in this economy, right? In fact, I mean, maybe I should join in and help her, because she obviously needs help, right?
Her episode.
Right.
So, as someone who was just a kid, don't get me wrong, still making good money, mm-hmm. but 20 years later, those checks are not sustainable for a living.
Yo, Chad, what kind of living is she doing? What kind of living is she doing? Now, I went to her Instagram page. Do I follow her? Okay, let me hit the follow button. She has 493 followers on Instagram. What are these links to? Because she's trying to make... look, her OnlyFans right here. I don't want to click on it, chat. I do not want to get my page pulled down for anything that shouldn't be on here. But, okay, what kind of living is she doing? What kind of living does she need, right? Who knows? A lot of times when you're... She was a child actor, right? A lot of times when you're a child actor and you're accustomed to living a certain kind of way, you don't want to go back under that. It looks like here, her hanging out with some friends. Right, she's already used to a lifestyle, right? She's already used to living a certain lifestyle. She doesn't want to go back under that. And I think this is like what she's saying. This is the reason that she started her OnlyFans, right? I'm not sure how it's doing. Maybe she's, you know, making some money to, you know, maybe she's making the amount of money she needs to, you know, sustain her way of life.
With the industry being as fickle as it is, you can't count on any job to last or even to book a job. So over the years, I have done regular 9-to-5s.
What?
Wow.
I owned an ice cream shop for wow. 3 years when I was a teenager.
Wow.
And I funded that with my own money.
What happened to the ice cream shop? Yo, Chad, imagine you walk in AutoZone and Vanessa's behind the counter. You like, wait, ain't you? Wait, what do you say, Chad? If we walk in and we see Vanessa behind the counter at AutoZone, do we say, wait, ain't you from Bernie Mac? Or do we say, wait, ain't you, are you the OnlyFans girl? What do we say, Chad? What do we, is she more known for Bernie Mac or is she getting more known for the OnlyFans? I think she's more known for Bernie Mac still. But it's just crazy to me, by the way. I had no idea
that she had a job. That she had jobs before.
I taught gymnastics to kids where I was making like $11-$12 an hour, so I've done that.
Wow.
But if I can find a way to make enough to buy a home from the comfort and safety of my own living room, why wouldn't I do that?
Nah, Chad, we need some more facts, because what's going on? We need some more facts, Chad.
Oh, those Bernie Mac.
We need some more facts. In Hollywood, we have to do a better job taking care of our child actors. But I'm trying to figure out, where did all her money go? Right? If she was under 18, then you would think that her money would go to her handlers or her parents, right? But she didn't make enough to buy a house? How much were Bernie Mac actors paid? Let's check that out. How much were Bernie Mac actors paid? Let's see if we can Google this quick, because I just want to have an idea of what kind of money she was getting. You know, maybe I am pocket watching right now, but I at least want to look it up. How much were Bernie Mac actors paid? Let's see if we can find this out. Smith got paid. It's Bernie Mac. He made $300,000 per episode. Bernie Mac got paid $10,000 a show. Okay, that was for comedy. So they're saying Bernie Mac made $300,000 an episode. $125,000 an episode. I can even begin to guess. I want to say, if Bernie Mac was making $100,000 to $300,000 an episode, how much do you guys think Vanessa was making? How much do you guys think, you know, the kids are making per episode? At least 20,000 to 50,000, right? This is back, and this is not even in today's time. This Bernie Mac show came out in what, the '90s, early 2000s. So she wasn't able to buy the house. We don't know exactly where her money was going. If her parents were taking it, if her handlers, whoever was taking it, if they were making sure she was getting enough. But also, since she's turned 18, maybe she was out having some fun. Maybe she could have took some of that money and bought a house. But she didn't, all right? But we just know that she's trying to do some of those things now. Maybe she's getting older. Maybe she's realizing life is really setting in. And maybe she, you know, she, like she said, she wants to buy a house. She wants to sustain her way of living. She's hanging around friends. They're expecting her to have some things. They're looking at her like, you were the girl in Bernie Mac. What are you doing teaching kids gymnastics for $12 an hour, right?
Because we think the residuals are still coming through, though.
I mean, they do, but
It's not.
We weren't. I wasn't. Listen, if I was on Friends making $1 million an episode, yes, those residual checks would still be very nice. But as time goes on, they get smaller and smaller every year. You're not making the same amount that you were when the show was current.
Yo, chat, this OnlyFans got everybody in the whole chat. This OnlyFans, what? Yo, man, this OnlyFans have everybody in the hole. Like you said, women are able to go on OnlyFans, turn on the camera, and make money from the comfort of their home, especially when they have a platform already, right? She was, like she said, she was a young girl. And sadly enough, it's very unfortunate, but a lot of times, I think these are the kind of people that do well on OnlyFans, right? She was a young girl. America already knows her, right? Kind of watched her grow up, which is sick to even think of. But a lot of those people are the people that went and joined the OnlyFans, right? The girl they all watched grow up is the girl they want to see taking her clothes off now, right? She grew up, you know, and now she's taking her clothes off for the world to see. And a lot of those people are going to be the ones that want to go see. RIP to Bernie Mac. I'm sure Bernie Mac is rolling in his grave right now. And let's just hope that baby girl right here does not start an OnlyFans. Chat, if baby girl starts an OnlyFans, you guys are going to see me have a heart attack live on camera, because we watch this family grow up. This is a beloved TV family. Let's say TV family. This is a beloved TV family that we all watched and cared for. And if baby girl starts an OnlyFans, chat, I'm going to freaking lose it. All right. But Vanessa started her OnlyFans. I'm not sure how it's doing. Chat, if any of you guys have jumped in and saw Vanessa's OnlyFans, please let me know. Send me a link, anything. For research purposes, of course. This is only for research purposes. Outside of that, I really don't have too much interest of seeing, you know what I mean, Vanessa, you know, show her talents, her hidden talents to the world. But yeah, if you guys let me know, please jump in. Ah! This is crazy, chat. I'm sorry, YouTube. Please don't take my page down. This is for research only. Wow, man, OnlyFans 2024, it's getting crazier and crazier, chat. What do we do from here? All right, guys, I will see you next time. Make sure you, if you enjoyed today's content, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I will see you next time. Rome 300, guys, I'm out. Love you.